your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Well, if you didn't get a chance to get outside and enjoy the beautiful weather to start the weekend yesterday, well, you might be able to squeeze in some outdoor activities today. The clouds will be on the increase, though. It's not going to be as sunny as Saturday was, particularly as we head into the afternoon as the clouds thicken up. But it'll still be mild. Temperatures should get up into the low to mid-70s in the upstate and probably the upper 60s to low 70s in the mountains with the clouds increasing there as well. But some rain is on the way. That'll be pushing in as we head through the evening hours and on into the overnight and probably lingering into Monday morning. Still not bad, though, 72 degrees. Then as we head into Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, we warm back up into the 80s. A little early taste of summer, perhaps. And then a cold front comes through on Friday with a chance of showers and storms, cooling off next weekend.